Yeah!
Apple pie! I'm gonna eat it all before you even get there! Actually, I may or may not have been covered in baby oil.
Well, I guess racism wins.
Can we see the picture?
Oh!
It looks like Daddy's gone down!
Baby doll, it's my turn.
Close my eyes.
It's my turn.
I know who you pretend I am.
Hello?
Ho, the things that you've lied about, even pertaining to your mom.
You don't cook, you just read. You don't cook, you just read. You don't cook, you don't cook. You don't cook, you just eat stuff up. You don't cook, you just read. You don't cook, you just eat stuff up. You don't cook, you just read.
You won't do this to splatoon music? What?
Venus.
What kind of fool do you take me for? He's Squidward, you're Squidward, I'm Squidward! Are there any other Squidwards I should know about?
Meow.
I'm out of here.
Triple Dog Dare!
I triple dog dare you to call your crush.
Hey crush, I love you.
Oh! Triple Dog Dare!
I triple dog dare you to go apeshit.
Might as well.
Triple Dog Dare!
I triple dog dare you to turn into a dryer.
No, I don't want to be a dryer!
Triple Dog Dare.
Yeah! Actually, being a dryer isn't so bad.
I'm not gonna lie, I think something wrong with my eyes.
You said what?
Something wrong with my eyes. You see something? I can't take them off you.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
Go, Kylie, go! Good job, Kylie! You're doing amazing, sweetie! Wow, look at her go!
My darling husband. I'm so worried about him.
Seriously, what do you see in that guy?
He makes me laugh.
Did he make any spelling mistakes?
No, but he did say who instead of whom.
Call it. I think you'll find it's whom. Quick, block it before he can respond. Si te gusta esta canción, agrégala a tu playlist de Spotify y sígueme. Link en mi biografía de Instagram. My name is Skinny. Last name Toilet. Last name Toilet. My name is Skinny. Last name Toilet. Last name Toilet.
Life of the Dry Cat.
Life!
My daughter's a real bitch.
That's not...
For all the people who have doubted me, you were right! Way to go! Fucking kill it.
Yes, Jax?
I don't know if I can survive in this digital circus alone.
Me neither.
It's just so scary without you.
I don't want to lose you.
I have to tell you.
My name is Daniel Reyes, and I got the letter I. I is for house.
So damn ignorant. I pulled out my ding-a-ling and start peeing.
Thank you.
course you have to have the date on it. And of course you have to have the two towers. And of course...
How new players play Fortnite.
Holy macaroni! This mantling feature's amazing! I don't think the game would be where it's at today without it!
This wall is pretty cool, but this dot right here is the real star of the show. It just shows how detailed Fortnite is. I love this dot!
How the real OG players play Fortnite.
I hate this dot! It wasn't here during the OG days! My childhood! It's ruined!
Hey, I mean at least we're home, right?
What is this feature? This is not OG! This is not our sacred map! We are not home! We are not
I kind of feel silly for admitting this, but I'm actually really nervous. This is my first
time. We're gonna cry!
You are my sunshine, my...
Life or bath, the dry cat.
Life! Bath!
Guess the weapon in 60 seconds. Hit number one. It's a 3-shot weapon. This means it takes 3 hits to kill an opponent. Hint number two. This weapon has 2 different weapon kits. Some weapons only have 1 weapon kit, like the range blaster or bamboozler, but this weapon has 2. Hint number three. This weapon is a mid-range weapon. This means that the weapon outranges most short-ranged weapons, but is outranged by backliners. Hint number four. One of the kits has splash wall. Hint number five. This weapon has no shot RNG. Some weapons have slight shot RNG, especially when in the air. This means that the bullets don't exactly hit where you aim, but this weapon does not have any shot RNG. Hint number six. This weapon only has 1 firing mode. Some weapons like the ballpoint splatling have 2 firing modes, but this only has 1. The weapon is the H3 nozzle nose.
Be right back. You're forgetting something. Oh, right. Sorry. Mwah. Good girl. Don't make me ask again. I know. I love you. That's nice.
Thank you.
doesn't have enough curse words! Punza! Falo!
Please, don't cuss at me in a language I don't speak, Chilcha!
Bitch, nah, 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 bitch, you got that badass bro, bitch!
Pony?
Yes, Jax?
I don't know if I can survive in this digital circus alone.
Me neither.
It's just so scary without you.
I don't want to lose you.
I have to tell you something.
Давай покажи ей, что это не мелодрама. Возьми, обмани ее, сделай трюк. Давай объясни ей без помощи рук. Кто же из нас с какой стороны экрана?
Somebody smell like shit! Somebody smell like shit!
Wait.
Somebody smell like shit!
Hey, hey! This goes out to my first girlfriend. You know who I'm talking about. Okay! Waking up, Gucci on my PJs.
are obviously lonely, and yet, for the sake of eternity, you choose to stretch your loneliness out to infinity. Tell me this. Why is the sky here that was once so dark glowing again? Why now? This is your plane of euthymia. It's your inner world. So it can only mean that you are happy to see me again.
I have nothing to say to that.
But I have so much to say to you.
Want to get married?
I'm a creeper. Minecraft Grim Reaper. Blowing up blocks like Al Qaeda.
We have gathered who got the fright and shiver. And we are going to watch Ivanka live. And I don't know if she can do Instagram live because we don't know how.
Girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet.
Guess who's walking around like the biggest bitch around town? You want to know why? Because my boyfriend got me one of the-
Я прошу, останься до утра. I love you, Саша.
Я тебя так же.
Ты ведь хочешь?
Даже очень.
I love you, Саша.
Я тебя так же.
Ты ведь хочешь?
Даже очень.
Playtime, are you?
Please, don't die, Baldy Daddy!
Huh? Okay. Homemade playtime, cry!
Taylor Swift.
Oh my God! Am I about to introduce you to Taylor Swift?
What is she, a singer?
She's much more than a singer, Chris. She's the queen, a goddess, a gazelle in a high-waisted swimsuit.
Don't you notice how I get quiet when there's no one else around? Hey, and you, an awkward silence. Don't look at me that way. I don't need reminders of how you don't feel the same. Oh, the burning pain lifts me to you, heart pump out some new song.
Every single invitation to this event has been declined.
What?
Let me take a look at this.
Are you joking me? Hold on.
Barack Obama said no? Lady Gaga said no? Oprah Winfrey said no? Oh my God, Macklemore said no!
I win.
Do you think men deserve rights?
Bing bang.
You heard him. Bing bang.
I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number. Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day. Well, this the last time. I'm done with him. Girl, you told me that last week. And yesterday. You're not leaving him. Nah, G, tripping. Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right. Hey, well, I wish you the best. Hello? Bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that. I miss you. Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere. Nah, Shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
Well, what are you gonna do? Life's a bitch and then you die, right?
Sometimes. Sometimes life's a bitch and then you keep living.
We'll be right back.
So I put the lesbians in the freezer and these are frozen lesbians. Oh my God, I can't wait. Wait. Oh.
I want to make something very clear. I hate this country. But when the Olympics are on, baby, the only thing coming out of my mouth is red, white, and blue!
Sonic, I'm a lesbian.
What?
Sonic, I'm a lesbian too.
Ah, come on! Is there anyone in this franchise who loves men?
Well, we've come this far. What awaits the Inklings and Octolings in the end? We hope you can witness the epic finale of this splatastic saga.
I think I like this little Deku. This little Deku.
You gave in to peer pressure. It happens to everybody. I mean, why do you think I wear these shoes?
Because you don't care what you look like?
What? No, because I saw some other chefs wearing them and I thought they were cool. Don't you think?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
But I think they're good. Yeah, they're cool.
Okay. And he says they look stupid, I won't wear them.
No, yeah.
Forget it. Listen.
Alright, here's some more Wii Splatoon days that I found, and I'm giving this a rush because I generally don't care! Okay, so first we have... I'm hot, lol. Then we have Blah Raz, Ink Panther, and Shorty. What the fuck are these fucking names? Where do you get these? Then we have Woman Lover. I'm woman! What the fuck? You're on the PS3? How the fuck are you on PS3? This is a Nintendo game, what the fuck? Then we got the one and only Dr. Boo! And then we have... Wendy! Alright, then we have Kaka Poo Poo and Nintendo! Then we have Rancid Poo. What the fuck, bro? What? Fanboy!